Hilton for the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Ramel Keaton and the Volunteers right down the field.
Especially when you got a bad shoulder.
Yeah. Now he's going to go deep. Got a man out there.
Oh, what a catch! Diving catch by Keaton. That's the backup wide receiver in the game for Cedric Tillman.
You talk about pretty on a layout.
Three timeouts left.
Milton, jump ball and a catch by Keaton. Ramel Keaton on a 50-50 ball, and he hauls it in.
So that was the story. Can these receivers help out the quarterback?
Filled through the goalposts. It was rather impressive.
There you go, toward the end zone.
I mentioned he has a big arm.
Yep. Touchdown, Tennessee. Keaton.
There's no one there for Makuba to block it down.
Milton going to take a shot wide open and just strutting in is Keaton. Joe Milton does it again.
And they will throw it on the final play of the third quarter, and Milton will load it up and fire.
Ramel Keaton with
maybe they pick up the tempo. Play fake. Yamaliava going to go with the ball, so now he's on the move. He'll throw, and it is caught along the sideline. What a catch. Home on first down, quick tempo. Yamaliava, play fake. And the true freshman to throw it to the sideline, wide open for the catch and the midfield.
In third down, four down, bringing five.
Boy, nice throw by Milton. Pass is caught. Here's an opportunity. Ramel Keaton to the end zone. Touchdown.
And it's just speed and space, so these are extended handoffs.
All day to throw. Wide open. Ramel Keaton. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Three-man rush again.
Back to the air here. And complete. Throws a strike to the 40. And that.
This is what they do well.
And now Milton loads off play action. Dangerous throw, but he tucked it in there. And Ramel Keaton stepped out of bounds. But
Yukon's back on the ball. Split safety look. No cover two.
Pass caught at the 35. Out over the 40 to the 45-yard line. That'll stop it up a bit. Last week at Kentucky, he did go through some warm-ups, but I'm not sure if we're going to see him today. May not need it. Wide open. I mean, wide open. Ramel Keaton, nobody within 20 yards.
Three-man rush. Milton searching and rolling and firing toward the sideline and trying to hook up over there. Now Milton going to fire the other way. Complete. Nice catch. Just snagged out in front of him, and Tennessee just moving it down the field as Keaton again.
Same route, playing off on the outside. Run right back down the step. Wherever you come from, go back. Kyle this year, they're a running team first.
Milton fires outside, completes. And a first down, and getting away and almost breaking free was Ramel Keaton.
Well, how about that? The old comeback route. You know, usually you get this bump and run to the outside. No, this man-to-man to the outside. Good shot. Right to the outside. Easy. It's a read route. Most of...
I'm going to let Cole in the booth next week, if I understand. To the slant, and it's caught, and Ramel Keaton turned it into a 19-yard gain. And look, this is the...
Again, across the middle, throws a dart. The making the catch is...
Ia Mea Leava. High throw, and it's complete to Ramel Keaton. There were two... Milton to the end zone, touchdown. Ramel
bubble.
Keaton. Ramel Keaton able to fall forward to the 20.
Indicate it and go.
Milton second and one. And he's able to connect with Keaton and just
think. Week one against a really good D-line.
Second and 22 after the penalty. Milton a flick of the wrist downfield again. And this time, Keaton is...
Deep ball dropped by Ramel Keaton moments ago. Now a first down. Throws it quickly to...
to the outside, and Keaton makes up for it.